G'day guys, welcome back to the channel. We are doing episode 5 of Alien Isolation today. Last episode we managed to finally escape the medical facility with the medic supplies that we need for Taylor. So now we just have to get back to them in one piece. Easier said than done. So let's go. Oh, thrown into the thick of it already. So what did we need, sorry? A compression cylinder to repair the elevator. I think this is a new area we haven't been yet. See some synthetics. Synthetic storage. Samuels. Samuels is the other guy. I'm getting the names. I guess there's going to be a lot of working Joes around this area. There's already a few humans here. Search you. I can. I have nothing on the map just yet. Can we craft anything from last session? We almost have an EMP mine. By the time I craft it, I'm not going to have any use for it. Probably should make another one of these, eh? Oh, we can. Got our stun baton, got our flares that we never use. All right, we're going stunning. I ain't dying. No way. Right. Vents. God damn. Shit myself last time the alien came down one of the vents. I accidentally pulled out my baton and did nothing to it.
Mahoney, thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security team. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android in a warehouse should be fine. It'll know how to fix the elevator.
Okay, Francis out. Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Yep, a little bit. Oh. We are moving, we are moving. We are stealthing. Yes. Back there. Hope we pick the right vent this time.
Man, this feels so wrong.
I'm not sure if the stun baton uses battery or not, because...
So, what do we do now?
Hold up.
Oh, wow.
Let me think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Gotta be weights. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. Huh. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think.
This whole station's gone to shit. We've only done
Where
what
we
gone? Had.
I think that one. Oh. Why didn't I ever do this? The legend. That would have been handy. Oh, we were on the right track, I think.
I knew the pay on this job was too good to be true.
We were not. What?
Not alone.
So we can't even open these things, whatever they are. How do we get out of here? Man, it's so loud in the vent. Sarah, no. Did we even have to come in here?
tight as lips. I can't hack much more of this.
I'm gonna say we go that way. I haven't been that way yet. Don't shock me, don't shock me. Yes, that's the way. Oh shit, hi.
Keep it together, we can get through this.
Yes, I keep telling myself that same line. Oh wow, did we make it out? That was it, huh? Boish. That was the vent. Okay, cool, cool. Shit. So we have to find. They were saying something about an android of some description. Oh, we can make a med kit. Awesome. Up. Come on, man. All right, cool. Not sure if the Xeno is on this level yet. I have heard movement in the vents just now, but I'm not exactly sure where it is or what it's up to. Oops. I don't think there's anyone up here, that's good. What are you? Are you an android? Very suspicious about everybody now. Oh, plans, yes. Map. Map is good. So I think we just need to keep following the way round. And avoid any vents. It sounds like it's in the ceiling again. Multiple flares. What the hell is that? What was that? That looks like an old Nintendo gamepad. Like the A and B button and then a joystick. Wow. Bad path. Yep, taken lots of those this game.
Smythe, I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and lots your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits.
Wow.
Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy.
Bottom line is, you're a tool.
Because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out.
Yep. Bottom line, you're a complete tool. Alright, there's a save point. And we need to go in there, I think. What is this? Smoke bomb. Version 2. Really? I didn't know there were multiple versions. So... what's the difference? Does he use different materials? Which I'm gonna start using up some of that. So we need to pick up potentially as much stuff as we can, so it's probably best if we put excess, see, like charge packs, we got 3, we won't be able to pick up any more. But if we apply them, we can pick one up and then we have a spare automatically straight away. Working Joe spiel. Right. Component storage. So that's probably our best lead. There's all errors on this system. Alright. So we need component storage. Where's that save point? There it is. Alright, we're looking good so far that we don't have to deal with anyone. Surprisingly, we do really well when we don't have to deal with people or aliens. Oop, don't sprint. Spoke too soon. Probably stand up around here, eh?
There's something over the man!
Here it comes. Shit.
There's something in the vents!
It sounded so dramatic. Well... we... not alone anymore. Where do we have to go? Component synthetic storage, component warehouse. Okay, so we have to go up that sort of left here, I think. Ooh, what are you? Molotov. What? Wow, that's expensive. I'm gonna make it. Well, whatever I can use. Why so many components? Can I pick you up yet? No, we're full. Alright. Wait. PC. Always pays to have a look at this stuff because you never know what sort of codes you'll find on here, I think. Might be useful. Nothing. Errors. More errors.
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's working job.
Oh, it's the next door. Shit.
If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the job Seeds and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading
there's,
out.
There's nowhere to hide. To open the door in the warehouse. Yes, we need a keycard. Alright, so what have we got option-wise? Straight? Or... up? Up we go. Oh, there's a save point. Thank you. Good choice. I don't understand that. That's fine. Device invalid. Oh man, look at that place. Is that synthetic storage? Yeah. There's synths down there. Take any opportunity you can to save this shit. Cool. There is no lockers so far. That's kind of worrying me. And there's another door up here. Shit, that's not good. What is that sound? Alright. We have to go in the synth storage. I didn't see any hacking terminals around in this room. No. Saying we can't access that room just yet. Right. Use the requisition android to access components warehouse. Where's the requisition android? That guy? The one right ahead? It's not going to be easy to get him out, I don't think. Yep. Find a way to power up the Rick android. Rick. Crap, where does that even go? Goes around. So we need to restore power to this area. Somehow, somewhere. And the vents opening up as you kind of wander past them kind of puts me off sometimes. Save point. Right. So I didn't see any power anythings in this area, so Oh gosh. Key card. No, ID tag. I haven't seen one of those in a while. We haven't really been searching though. I'm very reluctant to go exploring in random rooms now. That's probably something we need. Oh, nice. Oh. That's handy. So we got our upgrade version 2. So now we can hack potentially more advanced terminals. Before we tackle this. Oh god, I swear. I swear we're gonna walk past one of those and the alien will just come out and grab us. See what I mean? It's the that's gotta be the power up there. It's the atmosphere, the ambience that makes this game scary. The unknown. There's no alien in here, but I'm fucking crawling on the ground and I'm already shit my pants. But it's not even in here. We get in there, key card. No. So we still, we need to get power back. We can't go in the room behind us up on this floor. So the only logical is that terminal there. Can we access this? Potentially. We'll just unlock this fella, I think. Oh shit. There's four steps now. That's cool. Very cool. Scrap, we don't need. Come on, man, something useful? What are you? Nothing, can't even touch you. Yes. And even the music is like, well done. Elevator out. Yeah, the music. Can tell you the parts you need are in component storage, row 1, stack B. That's helpful. Don't find yourself, ask a wreck droid, just get it off my back. Row 1, stack B.
Smythe, it's Spedding.
Row well, 1, stack B.
The last bidders for Sebastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus for me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed.
What's it does?
Getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sebastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Okay. Okay. Why so loud? Alright, so we got the rec droid online. I think. I hope. Row 1, stack B. I don't want to go down here. So blind, like you literally climb backwards down this ladder. Who knows what the hell is down here? Yep, still need that.
Cylinder.
Components warehouse, row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Ooh. So far, so good. Attaboy.
Keep the noise down, man. Come on.
What is that? Oh, man.
Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
And the floor's electrified, of course. Joe! No! You're an idiot. Oh man, more vents. Revolver ammo. Why do we need so much of this? That's it? There's nothing else in here. Shite. We turn any of this off. Oh man. Alright, can't go that way. No, it's nothing. Oh, That joystick is very finicky. I wonder if we can climb on top of this. Or, you know, get around. Come on, I'm not even near it. Good. What did he say it was? Stack B. Row 1. Row 1? Looks like row 1. Are you pointing down here though? Stack B. Is it this? I don't even think we can disable that. That's all messed up. Use button. Oh! Come back! That was it. No, go up. What? There was a vent here that I kind of want to check out. Is there a quick way back, I wonder? Oh man. Where is this taking us? We still haven't accessed that office where the air is in need of purification. So dark, man. So dark. Look at this shit. Please do not come anywhere near us, Mr. Zeno. Replace component elevator. I really hope this is just an easy, smooth level where you don't have to deal with a whole lot. It's just, you know, here to help you unwind a little bit. Why is that alarm on, man? I have to get all the way back there. There was nowhere to hide either. Oh, we gotta save it. There is nowhere to... Alright, so we gotta go back down that way. I really want to check out what's in there. We just book it in there? Because I haven't seen any terminals. Alright, let's Oh, we can't. Oh, damn. You can't even get in there at all.
Oh,
to go down. We have to go down. So vulnerable right now, there's nowhere to hide. I really don't want to go down the middle. It's definitely the easiest way though. Table. Man, nothing. Literally can't hide in anywhere. I can hear it in the roof. Dude, I'm so tense right now. Where are we? Did we go past it? No, we need that ladder. Oh man. We got a long ways to go, I think. We got a long ways to go yet. Guys are loud. We even get through here? Shit. Where's... We had to go through the vent. Not really. Maybe we should though. Is that where we... That's the direction we need to go. I can see the elevator. Come on. Dude. There's a vent right here, come on. We made it. Oh, thank Christ. Made it. Victory sip. Find exit to synth fluid plant. Jeez, man. Scope it out. Oh, jeez. What is this? What? Synthetic storage. synth fluid processing. Find exit to fluid processing plant. Why is that light like super red? Is that they're shooting at me? Yep. Run, 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 run. Oh. No. Alright, definitely gotta craft one of these now. Alright, so we turned off the camera and we. Shit. Enabled door access. Probably could have just gone by without using that. That's okay. I'd rather be safe than sorry. Look at these corridors, dude. Vent? Yep. Where do you go? Suppose we can check it out. Oh, we're in the control center? We are. Something useful? Come on, something useful. Nothing useful. Really? Cool. That's it? That just connects back there. Disk faculty admin. And this connects around. Okay. So we're sort of heading this direction anyway. Charge pack, good. Any good stuff? Sure. Go with that. Ah. Probably that door up there. That's where we need to be. Find exit to fluid plant. Maybe I'm just reading that wrong. Not find the exit to the fluid. Shit. To the fluid plant, but rather.
Just need to see the family.
Find the exit to the fluid plant, which we're in. Can we get under these desks? I think we can. Yep, here they come.
Everywhere is so empty.
How do I get off this wreck?
The other one's still coming. Come on, hurry up. Excellent. Good. They're back in the office, in the security thingy area. I don't know. And this door's locked. No! Shite, shite, shite. Why is this door offline? It's probably a bad idea just to go through the side door. Alright, we gotta go back to the vent.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
Someone there? That worked. We have to go this way, it seems. Oh, still can't make that. Really need a noisemaker. Let's check out this terminal. Low power. Great. So that wasn't too bad. It was a very straightforward area. I get the feeling we are gonna have a lot. Oh, we're nearly there. We're almost there. Oh, come on, we can do it. Come on. Oh, fuck, everything's locked. What's that? Use lever. What's this one say? Device invalid. So we need another upgrade. Oh man. Lever it is. Oops. What is that? Jesus. We need to get down there. Access granted. What are you? Medical staff entrance. Wait, what? That's it? We can't do anything here? We can. Lovely. Now there were shit. There were lockers in here in this area. Kind of makes me think we might need to use them. Medical's that way. Still can't access half this stuff.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Inisidora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley?
Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful.
Right.
Seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Ricardo. shit. Where are we going? There. Transit control. Right. Lovely. Very good, very good, very good. Okay. Is it this way? Yep. Jesus, man. It's hella dark. Oh, we're gonna access all this old stuff we couldn't get to before. Haven't used this in a while. How do we even use it again? Yep. Elevator. Man. Yeah. Hurry up. Good. Okay. Damn. I'm out of coffee. Not happy. Activate the transit at the main console. Dude, what is that noise? Gas torch. Still haven't found any torches. Oh, there's lockers in here. Oh, man. You can guess what's gonna happen if there's all these places to hide. Let's scope it out first. Alright, so we got 2 and 2. It's not too bad. Alright, let's see what happens. Shit. shit.
Someone shut everything off.
Hello? I know someone's in here. Calm down in there, you android fuck! What was that?
Nothing.
Hey, over there!
Man, this hiding mechanic is bullshit. Haven't jumped into one of these in a quite a while. Alright, so there's one dude. What do we gotta do? Enable the transit system power backups. Transit control. Alright, so there's something in that corner there that we can access. We gotta take out old mate up there first. Or do we? Maybe we don't.
I can't remember the last time I slept.
Maybe we do?
I went to a lot of trouble to secure this place.
So what does he do? Just patrol around?
You're not going anywhere.
Oh, there he is.
This place creeped me out even before it all went to shit.
Alright, looks like we're just gonna have to take him out.
How do I get off this wreck?
There he is. Now's our probably our best chance. That was close.
Why the hell?
Alright. That could have been worse. One console active. I like how I sort of realized this before, but I like how when you interact with objects, the hands that you use corresponds to the different L triggers, and then the action or the direction that you move your arms or hands corresponds with the joystick movement. So it's actually really neat. Nice little detail. Now what? Power available. Yeah, all right. So we got power, so that must unlock different areas or different consoles. We just have to enable everything. Yeah. This is the power terminal. Okay. Stand back, buddy. We got a baton. Don't make me do it. Where? What? That went through him. Are you joking? Oh, we have no charge. Shit. How do you charge this thing? By holding square like usual. Cool. Oh wow. Oh, that almost went to shit. I need a med kit. Fucking hell. That almost went to shit. Alright. Console's active. Awesome. Oh, yes.
Ripley, this is Wait. The transit's here and we're waiting on you.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
No, it won't.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
How do I get out of here now? That door's open. Freaking hell, man. Some shit going right would be a welcome change of pace for a change. I don't even know what I'm saying. Everything going wrong. Well, that dude got gutted. Yeah, I want to make it flashy. Should have made a noisemaker. Shit. Oh well. We need one of those though. Alright. What do we got here? Just that transit. I think I sort of realize where we are. Yes! Awesome! Turn you off. Oh, that's so good. Cut our way out of here. Alright, what's the mechanic of this? Oh my god, this takes forever. Oh wow. Dude. This just got a whole lot more terrifying. So far away.
Take what you can from whoever you want. I found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary.
Oh, we're almost there.
But we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
What can we do? Is that in the room we're in? Might leave that on. I don't think I need it. Gift shop. Right. And you go down. Yep.
Ripley, we heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
Where's the save? Oh shit, it's behind me. Which one do we need? The second one. Voices. Coming down the stairs, yep.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
Maybe he's found a better site to raid.
Or a way off this fuck heap. That, and today's the day we finally seal ourselves into the habitation box. Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
3, 4, shit.
Feels like we're standing around waiting to die. Let's go find Sinclair. No way we should be splitting up. Safety in numbers.
Not even sure of that anymore. That thing is unstoppable.
Give me one clear shot.
Ooh, they're clearing
I'll stop
out.
The fucker. I ain't dying here.
That was 4. We're out. Ooh, didn't have to deal with them. Hell yeah. Ah. We just hit it. Where's the door? Oh man, they're far as.
Ripley, we're in the Marshall Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Is it? Oh yeah, here we go. Marshall's Bureau. Wow, this is a new area. Haven't been here yet. Oh, damn. Okay, we'll probably end up exploring all this later. So let's go see what the Marshal wants and how Taylor is doing.
Calm down, calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really? His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
Was that you?
So, maybe we'll be
did
safe
you get
here.
The transit running?
For
nice
now,
work.
Anyway.
Where's Taylor? What the? Oh. Always choose the wrong direction first.
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlowe in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlowe's ship, the Anisidora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
I'm not your lackey. What's that? Not yet. Yeah, give me the supplies. I need all the supplies. Where's your dude?
Marlo?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start
listening.
Talking. I want to know everything.
Ooh, cutscene.
Comm check. You get me, Lewis? A little fuzzy, Marlowe, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, right?
That's cool. You get to play out his story.
Okay, enough already. Okay. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
Very cool. Are we on LV-426? Scan for the signal using the tracking device.
There you are.
Foster, Meeks, keep your eyes open.
This is cool. Alright, so we need to... Dude, this is so alien. This would have made it.
Have you managed to decode the signal yet?
That's good. If it's a mystery, then it's unknown. If it's unknown, then it could be valuable.
This could be our biggest haul, Marlowe.
Could be.
This is like... Is this canon? Because this is better than anything past Aliens. So far, this is amazing, this game. Like, in terms of sticking to... like the whole aesthetic of the movies, the original movie. Oh yeah, this is LV-426 for sure.
I'll have a look around. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here.
Find a route around the blockage. Oh man.
Gonna need a lift. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
To where? Oh yeah.
I found a path. Checking it out.
If you don't come back,
then you wait some more.
This place is unstable. Damn. So lost. No map. I think we just have to blindly look around.
There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it.
Oh, this is not a good idea, dude. Them. Oh wow.
Let's get going. Follow me. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
That's so sick. And if my memory serves, there was a lot of eggs in that thing. Does not bode very well for us, unfortunately. Even the sound is cool, like the muffling in the suit as you walk around. Kind of, it really makes you feel like you're there.
Something big.
Yeah, not really. You're gonna find a lot of death though. Look at the light. It doesn't even shine on anything. The jockey.
Oh, shit. Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
And make this a ship?
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
And Isadora is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlo, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
It looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
The tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
Stronger. Someone's already been here.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
Oh, man.
What is this? I've never seen anything like it.
It's not human, I'm telling you that.
Okay, let's go. I don't even know, like, where to begin to describe this place. Like, I'm not sure if this design is part of the ship itself. I can't remember if it was mentioned ever in the movies, or if it's part of like the alien resin secretion when they make hives. Yeah, we're on the right track.
Meeks, I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out.
I think it's part of the ship, because it looks pretty organic. Like, part of it, the lights and everything. It's like a brain.
Don't know what happened, but the beacon stopped broadcasting.
Marlo, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
God, where'd you go? Turn to the winch. Oh man. Can you imagine out there somewhere this exists? I'd shit my pants just knowing that it's out there. Surprise me. We have to go down. This place is crazy. It's so cool though. I love it. Very stable. Goodbye, world. Can't really see much in the cavern. Oh, the camera doesn't. Well, we're screwed.
Oh my god.
We're so fucked. We're so fucked. Oh man. Yep. I knew what was going to happen. Still got me anyway.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board and the text fire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay. This way. Got something here you'll need.
Flamethrower? Smart gun? M41A1 pulse rifle? Salvation.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
Man. Awesome. Can't make that. Well, we can actually almost. We just need a blasting cap.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Can't we go see, Taylor? How you doing? Oh, she's still alive, that's good.
Stay awake, jackass. We're gonna get through.
There wasn't a lot of action, as in hide and go seek with the Xeno this time around. It was more so getting back to Taylor with the med supplies and avoiding human detection or synth detection. There was some pretty gnarly bits. I especially liked the part where we sort of relived Marlo's memory, and we went back to LV-426 on the derelict, and we encountered the Xeno eggs. So it gave us a bit of insight. Well, it gave us direct insight on how exactly Patient Zero came to be and then got aboard Sevastopol. So now we were kitted out with a flamethrower, and we're going to go apparently try and trap the alien or take it out or something. But what's the bet it all goes to shit? Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you in the next one.